Tonight, the FDNY tells us a growing number of EMTs and medics are calling out sick, just as emergency calls are also on the rise. The department says it's reaching out for help to private ambulance services and hospitals to handle the increase in calls.